Who knows? 21, 25 inches on these odds. Who won the war? Larry Biden.